Well, y'all, I'd only picked one peach off of here that was really ready to the way that I would have liked it to have been. But I see today I have three fruits that have fallen. And this is like, you know, straw manure stuff from the coop. So I'm just going to have to wash these and feed them to the animals. But I'm just going to go ahead and pick these and see if they'll finish ripening up just a little bit off of the tree.